world's largest telecoms equipment maker Huawei has reported a 26% increase in smartphone sales for the first three quarters of 2019 relative to last year. Despite ongoing US trade issues, the Chinese smartphone manufacturer posted a 24.4% year-on-year revenue increase for the three quarters. The US had put Huawei under its trade blacklist over alleged espionage concerns in May. Subscribe to the channel for more news.